in the quaint town of Willowdale, nestled in the rolling hills of the countryside, lived two cousins, Clara and Charlie. Clara was a bright-eyed and curious nine-year-old with curly brown hair and a mop of freckles across her nose. Charlie, on the other hand, was a rambunctious six-year-old with a mop of messy blonde hair and a mischievous grin. The cousins lived with their respective families in adjacent houses on Elm Street, and their lives were filled with adventure, laughter, and excitement. Clara's family, the Fletchers, were respectable and traditional, with her parents running a successful bakery on Main Street. Charlie's family, the Smiths, were more free-spirited, with his parents being artists who owned a charming little bookstore. One sunny summer afternoon in July 1905, Clara and Charlie discovered a hidden room in the attic of Charlie's family home. The room was filled with dusty old trunks, forgotten toys, and mysterious objects that sparked their curiosity. As they explored the room, they stumbled upon an old diary belonging to their great-aunt, Amelia. The diary revealed that Amelia had been an intrepid explorer and inventor. In her youth, she had traveled the world, discovering hidden treasures and solving puzzles along the way. The cousins were fascinated by her stories and decided to embark on their own adventures to uncover the secrets she had left behind. Over the next few weeks, Clara and Charlie used their combined skills to decipher the clues left behind by their great aunt. They solved puzzles, cracked codes, and unraveled mysteries that led them on thrilling escapades through the town and its surroundings. In one adventure, they uncovered a hidden garden behind an old abandoned mansion on the outskirts of town. In another, they discovered a secret underground tunnel beneath the town's central square. With each new discovery, their bond grew stronger as they relied on each other's strengths to overcome obstacles. As summer drew to a close, Clara and Charlie realized that their greatest challenge lay ahead. According to Great Aunt Amelia's diary, she had hidden her most precious treasure somewhere in Willowdale. The cousins were determined to find it before anyone else did. In their final adventure, they pieced together all the clues they had gathered and set out to find the treasure. After solving a complex riddle and navigating through a maze of underground tunnels, they finally reached a hidden chamber deep beneath the town square. And there, nestled within an ornate box adorned with Great Aunt Amelia's initials, lay the treasure, a golden locket containing a note from their beloved Great Aunt. The note read, "My dear Clara and Charlie, congratulations on your bravery and determination. I knew you would be able to solve my puzzles and uncover my secrets. The treasure was always meant for you both to share. Remember that curiosity is key to unlocking."